I'm Dr. Darius Soonawala. I'm an orthopedic surgeon practicing in Mumbai out of Breach Candy and Jaslok hospitals. My specialty is minimally invasive hip replacement and revision hip replacement. I approximately do around 120 hip replacements a year. A hip replacement is commonly done when the hip is irreparably damaged and it's causing the person so much pain that it is affecting the lifestyle. So common conditions where this is done would be arthritis of the hip, fractures involving the hip, a condition known as avascular necrosis where the blood supply to the hip is damaged, or certain old infections to the hip. There are other less common conditions, but these are the more common ones. A partial hip replacement is a hip replacement where only the ball is replaced and not the cup. So there are two types of partial hip replacements. You could have a hemiarthroplasty or a bipolar hip replacement. Both of them are partial, as versus a total hip replacement where you replace both the ball and the cup. A partial hip replacement is essentially done in fractures where only the ball is damaged. So the cup is totally intact. You don't need to replace the cup. In a total hip replacement, you're replacing the cup because the condition has already damaged the cup. So if you only replace the ball, the patient will continue to have pain. So there are essentially two types of total hip replacement, an uncemented and a cemented. In an uncemented, the surface of the implant has a coating which allows the bone to bind to the implant, as versus a cemented where the implant is fixed to the bone using special bone cement. Currently, an uncemented is the preferred implant for most patients, while a cemented is used in older patients or where the bone is so soft that you feel an uncemented is likely to fail.